maybe not the result that you were after tonight, but what was your take on the game?
Well, certainly not the result, yeah. I mean, I think we can obviously play a lot better. I think we didn't do many loose passes, particularly in the first half. Simple passes, you know. When we put two or three passes together, we were get our full-backs out and cause them problems. But when at half-time, you know, they had maybe a bit more possession, but it was pretty even. I think Al had one save to make. Both teams had shots that went wide. And then the game, obviously the first goal is important and we give away a penalty. And when you go to ground in the box, you've got to win the ball, you've got to make sure that you get the ball. And so that changes the game. I thought we responded well. I thought we created enough chances second half. I thought we're guilty of trying to walk the ball into the net too many times. And if you look at Edwards' goal, which is a wonderful goal, we get into really good positions at the edge of box and we're trying to... We didn't pull the trigger enough. On chances over the game, we probably created as much as them. Ultimately, they were more ruthless than us and deserved to go through.
Obviously, it's a disappointment, but it's early enough in the season that there's still plenty of time to bounce back.
Yeah, there's plenty of time to bounce back, and we know that we've got to be better. We've got to pass it better than that. It was panic stations at times, and you could go through every player in the team that they've give away the ball cheaply, and that causes anxiety. It causes the crowd to get a little bit nervous as well. And the whole atmosphere, changes. But second half, I thought we passed it better, got it forward, and created enough chances. But ultimately, we've lost the game, and Partick Thistle deserved to go through.
Obviously, it was the perfect start to the league season on Saturday, mm-hmm. April, March. There's been plenty of positives so far to take already.
Yeah, there has. I mean, you know, and pre-season was good after the disappointment of Europe, and Saturday was good. But with a 20-minute spell on Saturday where it was similar to parts of tonight where we didn't pass it well enough, and we've got them, we're better than that, you know, individually and collectively, we're much better than that.
You say Motherwell on Saturday, mm-hmm. what's needed to bounce back?
A good, strong home performance, and I think we do really have to pass the ball better, and I think... You know, we've got to be ruthless in front of goal. We've got to make sure that we get shots off, because we were guilty of that tonight. We didn't get enough shots off.
Thank you.
Cheers. Thank you.